Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to make a PDF scan on your iPhone for free with no extra apps. Now, some iPhones, the older versions, I don't think they come with this app, but it's free on the App Store, but I just wanted to mention that, and it's called Files. And I'll show you how to download that too at the end of this video. If you need to see it, just jump to this timestamp right here. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first I'll open my Files app. You can slide right along on the right side of your screen and then just search for it. And there it is. This should come pre-installed with your iPhone, but if you don't have it, it's available for free in the App Store. And if you jump to the timestamp in the corner of your video right now, you can see how to download and install it. So anyway, once you open the Files app, you can click on this little circle up here with the three dots in the corner. Then choose Scan Documents. And I've got a recipe, so I'm just going to take a picture of this. And it'll have these corners on here. You can also drag those to the corners of your document. And I'll say Keep Scan, even though I would probably retake this if it wasn't a tutorial. Now here's the document we just scanned. I'll click Done. I'll click Save. And then I'm going to choose Back here instead of Save. I don't really want it on my iCloud drive. So I'll choose Back in the upper left-hand corner. And then I'm going to choose On My iPhone and Save. So here we can see it right here. It says Scan Document. I'm going to click this, and now it's a PDF document. And let's say I want to send this to my mom. So I'll click this little Share button, and then I can go to Mail, and then send the PDF to her email address. And that's it, but it'll always be on your phone here in Files, in the Files app. Here's how to get the Files app on your iPhone if you don't already have it. Come back to your home screen and then just swipe along the right like this. Then you can search for the App Store. And it looks like this. You can just type APP down here and it should pop up. Okay, and then you'll want to do the search right down here. And then in the search bar, type Files. You might see an ad or two, but the one you want will say Files, and underneath it, it'll say Utilities, and then down here, it'll say Apple. That's how you know you have the right app. This one is just the one that usually comes on all iPhones. And you want to push Get right here. Mine says Open because I already have it installed. Then it'll take some time to download, probably depending on your internet connection. Now pull up from the bottom, and now you should be able to go back to this timestamp to see the rest of the tutorial. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.